Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
I want to welcome everyone back from their summers. I hope you guys had a wonderful time. I know you spent time with family and friends, and I hope you relaxed and got rejuvenated for this new school year. I'm very excited and looking forward to this year. A lot of great things that went on last year are moving into this year, and I think the transitions are going to be incredible. I do want to say before I go into the video itself that I am so very proud of the work that you guys did last year and really look forward to seeing the great things that are going to come this year out of that. This year, we spent some time in the district talking about what does it mean to be a part of the Mesquite culture. And I brought together some teachers and some administrators, staff members to have that conversation. And really, I wanted to focus less on what did I think it was, being that I've only been here 2 years, and more on what did people who have been here a while think it was. And they identified four core values that I think are very important, and I really embrace those core values. One of those is people first, whether it be our employees, our staff members, our teachers, obviously, or our students. And so I want you to kind of reflect on that. Another is continuous learning, and obviously that is of great value to us. Yet another is cultivating culture, and you're going to see a little bit on what that means because that might raise some questions for you. And then lastly, a commitment to our community. And I do think these are four core values that we should embrace, and they are the identity of our culture and what we are all about. So with that, what you're going to do is get an opportunity to look at some videos. And by campuses and or departments, you're going to spend some time identifying kind of what does that mean for you as you see your campus or your department. What does that mean for you in those videos? What are three things that you could come up with that you would identify as part of your culture that are connecting to those four core values? With that, I'm going to stop and give you an opportunity to view the videos and go through the exercise. Good luck, and once again, welcome back.
Devoted, exceptional, passionate. We believe in developing the talents, the confidence, and the creative genius of our people. In Mesquite ISD, we put people first. Our most valuable assets are our employees. From teachers and classroom aides to office staff and support personnel, we place the performance and growth of our people as a priority. We are committed to meeting the social, emotional, and academic needs of all students. The diversity of our student population is not just accepted, rather celebrated in our schools. The mission of Mesquite ISD is to educate and empower students to pursue excellence. Kids are at the heart of all decisions. In order to meet the needs of our students, we strive to recruit and hire highly qualified staff whose values are aligned with that of the school district and city. By encouraging collaboration and continual support, Mesquite ISD provides rich professional learning for all employees. The strength of Mesquite schools is a testament to the strength of the Mesquite community. Through partnerships with local businesses and community groups, our students are offered limitless opportunities for growth and real life learning. Believe in Mesquite, people first. Growth mindset, personalized, innovative. At Mesquite ISD, we foster a collaborative environment that encourages curiosity through empowered learning. In Mesquite ISD, we believe that talents and skills can be developed in all learners, that everyone has the potential to grow and gain mastery. This mastery is dependent on supporting everyone's personal passions and harnessing their strengths to fuel the learning community. This community inspires everyone to create innovative approaches that value the individual journey of all learners. Believe in Mesquite. Continuous learning. Integrity, empathy, grit, embracing diversity, service. We envision a sense of belonging and empathy that inspires collaboration and loyalty. Integrity is a value we embrace as we take opportunities to discuss self-control, good character, respect, trust, honesty, and responsibility. Students hear from adults, peers, parents, and community members that truth matters. We are committed to choosing what is right over what is easy. We believe that empathy is central to good parenting, great teaching, and job success beyond school. We strive to give students the gifts of kindness, compassion, and empathy. We believe in stepping outside of our own backgrounds and situations and working to understand others, calling students' attention to truly understanding the complexities of other people's situations. Grit is valued as we model and discuss tenacity, perseverance, and resilience. We celebrate moments when we encounter adversity, failures, but refuse to give up. We appreciate and embrace diversity, and we support the safety and dignity of others by ensuring that all are respected. We believe in bringing people together and recognizing that we are more alike than different. Serving others is a responsibility and a joy. Helping others is a price of admission for being a productive society. We believe that service unites people, promotes self-esteem, and strengthens the community. We value serving others and being a part of something larger than ourselves. Believe in Mesquite, cultivating culture. Partnerships, traditions, celebrations. We believe in the power of connection to strengthen our community. We believe in Mesquite. Mesquite is a community with a rich history and heritage, a place where neighbors watch out for each other and home means something special. We take pride in our children and how we prepare them for the future they choose. With campuses that provide safe, innovative, and technology-rich environments where our children can learn and discover their own career paths and passions. 94% of our students graduate on time, and 60% plan to further their education at college or university. For those ready to enter the workplace after graduation, Mesquite ISD ensures they are competitive in the job market. Our community is committed to creating bookworms from birth through an early reading initiative we call Read, Play, Talk. Through our partnerships with the city and local businesses, families are encouraged to read, play, and talk with their children, from infants to toddlers to pre-K and early elementary age, every single day. We also value our teachers, who are called to make a difference by allowing them to grow professionally and financially, all while staying in the classroom. Fans who grew up here watch their children and grandchildren celebrate tradition and teamwork under the Friday night lights. We celebrate what our students accomplish there and in the classroom, but we're also proud of the character they demonstrate by serving their community. Our students give back through efforts like Addressing Mesquite Day, Keep Mesquite Beautiful, and charitable drives for organizations like SantaCop, Sharing Life, and Mesquite Social Services. Believe in Mesquite. Commitment to community.
So I hope you enjoyed that activity, and more importantly, I hope that you now see yourself in the larger context of who we are as a district and identify yourself within those core values. I believe this is really important. And as a superintendent of going into my third year in Mesquite, I have to say how much those core values mean to me. I feel so much a part of this community, and I see those four things as integral to why I feel so connected to Mesquite and Mesquite ISD specifically. I hope you do as well. As we go through the year, you're going to hear more about those core values. Those are not just videos for our website. Those are not something we're just going to talk about once a year, but rather they're something we're going to raise up to make us feel more connected as a family, because I know that for me that's important, and I know for you, everyone listening, that's important to you as well. As we go through this year, if there are things that you see that highlight those things, I want to encourage you to communicate those to your supervisor, to your building principal, whoever it may be, so that we can highlight those potentially on our website and let people see how serious we are about the culture of Mesquite ISD. Thank you. Have a wonderful year.
These teachers have taught me that even though I'm just like a lower middle class family student or person, that doesn't mean that I'm being held down to what I fully think that I'm able to achieve.
My rank and my grades and the future that I have planned out are pretty much set because these people have taught me such great life lessons to keep pushing, to be myself, to have a voice.
I feel like if it wasn't for them, I'd be one of those people who doesn't interact with other people, who are introverts and doesn't want to, who are too scared to reach for something better even though they feel like they'll fail.
If it wasn't for you, I would be dead or in jail. I mean, there's no other way around that. The life I was living, how I was going, the path I was going down, that you completely took me off of. And there's no amount of words that I can say thank you for that.
I will be not graduating. I will be having to another year or summer school. I just wouldn't make it without her. I'm thankful.
When I go off to college next year, I'll always remember the things that you taught me, and you taught me to believe in myself even when I didn't.
Thank you for everything. We want to tell you, not only me, but we us all want to tell you that thank you for everything, that you're the best teacher in the world. You're just amazing, and you're the best.
You guys really do help us. Even if we just don't show it sometimes, you guys have mentored us and have guided us through the hard times, and thank you so much for being there for us.
What I like most about MISD is the commitment to the overall success of the students and what they will do later on in their life.
The school district and the staff, how they work together as a family and support each other and just make it the best school district around.
Mesquite ISD is a phenomenal school district. I think that's why a lot of families move to Mesquite, because of the school district.
I've found numerous times where staff have gone above and beyond to help my children learn more and work harder and be more successful.
It's amazing. There's no other word to describe it. It's just amazing how friendly they are. I mean, you're not just part of the school. You're not just a parent. To them, you're not just a parent. You are part of the family.
Our staff recognizes that all students, regardless of their background, have the ability to learn and to be successful.
I think what sets MISD apart from other school districts is the overall commitment to the community. From the teachers to the administration to the school board, you find different people involved in different activities, trying to make our community as a whole a lot better place to live.